Hi, welcome. My name is San, and my goal is to bring useful information to you so you can have the best health outcomes possible. So let's get started. When it comes to major healthcare decisions, this is a very important topic. So we have another session on advanced directive that goes into much more detail. So I won't get into that right now, but what I would suggest is what are the important healthcare decisions that you and your loved one who's going through cancer need to know about, and have those conversations early on so that you know what that person wants, what their wishes are, and you can do your best to honor those wishes, whether it's about DNR or it is about getting full treatment, whether it is about what kind of treatments they want or what kind of cost impact they want. Those are things you would want to discuss openly together so that you are aware and you can make decisions together in this regard. And internally coming to that consensus with each other so that you can work together as a team when you're working with the medical team. So some more tips here is think about these things, like I said, what's most important to the patient before. Reflect on these choices. Honor the patient's wish because it's their life, what they are choosing. And remember that there is only so much that you can do. So do the best you can, and that's all that we can do, and that is more than enough. Thank you for watching. If you would like to know about more content along these lines, then hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so you'll be informed when we create more. If you like this video or you have some thoughts to share, then please comment and hit the like button. And you can always reach us on our platform and the different sites which I've put in the description below. Thank you, and my best wishes to you on your healthcare journey.